My name is Nathan Kroll. Oki and Donigo Bunikyayo. My Blackfoot name is Elk Bear. I'm a second-year student at the University of Lethbridge, currently in the Indigenous Governance and Business Management program. I grew up in Lethbridge, in the city, not around a lot of other Indigenous people, and I didn't know much about my history growing up or even as an adult until I went back to the university and entered into the program I'm currently in. So I graduated high school, and right after that, I ended up getting an opportunity to work for a power line company. And I decided that was something that I didn't really want to do. I'd rather use my mind than my body, because I know that that will take me a lot further. Taking that leap, it's a big one to take. I've been out of school for so long, but I feel that we have to move outside of our comfort zones if we want things to change or improve. And ever since doing that, I've actually learned about the true history of not only Canada, but the Indigenous peoples. And I don't mean that in only a bad way. I mean that in a true sense of pride, in a sense of resiliency. And me knowing these things, it just brings me so much passion because I feel like I have to share it. And to now find out that I can turn this into a career in Indigenous relations, it's just so amazing to me.